Good morning, everybody. Sunday morning. Oh, excuse me. I'm on my way to a car show. This town, the Palm, Manitoba, Canada. I grew up here, and we all had muscle cars when we were kids. Like this town was well known for all of its different models and makes of muscle cars. So that still carries on today. I figured I'd take my Nikon FE, right? Because 70s. And then step it up a bit with the 35 to 70 millimeter 2.8 lens and XP2 Super, Ilford XP2 Super 400. That's a C41 process black and white film that you develop in color film process. And that's it. I'm set on auto because I really like the meter in this camera. It seems to be bang on, center weighted metering. I did drop it down a half a stop on the compensation. It looks like a sunny day, so I like to keep my highs, my highlights under control as much as I can. So a little bit, half a stop. Sometimes on my D300 and that, I'll drop it down to 3/4 of a stop just to do the same. I know a lot of people say plus one. There's our lifeblood, eh? Plus one. But I find I like to keep my highlights under control. So we'll see how that works today. My daughter Megan bought this for me for Christmas, this FE, and it's just one of my favorite cameras. So like, subscribe, click the bell, let's see what we got. This is actually the first time I'm ever shooting a car show, so hang in there. See you guys later. Take it easy, eh? Oh, it's nice to get out in some morning fresh air.